That was the previous theft a few weeks ago on that side there. At the DRI. Get this in focus, there we go. And we've now done that side. It just amazes me how they can get up there, nick all that stuff off of the roof, and not get spotted. And they've not touched that one over there. Probably because it's too close to the entrance. This focus is really rubbish. Too close to there, but I just can't believe that they've stripped all that. And if that's not repaired soon, water damage will get in. Water will get in. In fact, there's an opening there. But the camera's picking it up just there. Once water gets in and damages it, it'll be demolished. Which is probably what the developers want. I'm not saying anything, but you know what I mean. It's disgusting. These have stood here since about 1890. I mean, the rest of the hospital has gone. Bar those there. Wilderslow House that's up there. And a few houses there. But yeah, just one last look. That's the latest damage at what was the Derbyshire Royal Infirmary. Or not damage, should I say theft. Theft and damage, I guess. It just amazes me how they can do it and not get spotted.